In 1971, Dennis Dugan performed in an off-Broadway called The House of Blue Leaves. Dugan invited filmmaker Roger Corman to attend. After the show, Corman persuaded and inspired Dugan to switch from acting to directing. 41 years later, Dugan has successfully directed 14 movies. The movies that he's directed are mostly comedy movies that include actor Adam Sandler. Dugan is actually a trusted collaborator in Happy Madison Productions, Adam Sandler's production company. Dugan works well with Adam Sandler because he understands Sandler's comedy. Sandler actually prefers to work with Dugan when producing his films because Dugan allows the film to be as comedic as Sandler wants them to be. This witty director even calls himself a comic enabler because he contributes to the actor's comedic styles through his directing. Now enjoy this comedic clip from the movie Grown Ups, directed by Dennis Dugan.
Wasted kids is something that happens when you have a hankering for ice cream.
Well, I want to get wasted.
I'm going to get totally wasted.
I want to get wasted every single day of my life.
I want to get chocolate wasted.
No, you don't need to get wasted. It's